There are five key capabilities that you need in today's environment to drive innovation in your remote teams. Number one, you need the ability to capture and develop ideas. You need to offer people that ability to capture and develop their ideas. So using some kind of remote platform, and let me tell you this, this is very different from Slack or Asana or Teams or any project management tools that you're utilizing within your firm to get things done. Those are very much about checklists, moving things forward. They're not about creativity, they're not about innovation. So while they might be innovative for you to use because you maybe never used them pre-pandemic, they're not an innovation in itself for you. You need a platform for people to be able to drive innovation for your firm. The second capability you need to give them is for them to think visually. There's something that fires in our creative brain when we're thinking visually. When our platform has a clean interface, it's not cluttered by, 500 things, lots of chat happening, so on and so forth. It's visual. There's images. Images spark the brain, spark the imagination. So thinking in terms of visual, give people the opportunity to communicate in real time. In this day and age, as we're thinking about driving innovation, we cannot be jumping on, video conference calls with 5, 10 people waiting for someone to respond, to give us feedback on their idea, and then setting up another meeting. We need a platform where people can put their ideas out there. Somebody can respond in real time. Everything's in the cloud, and at the same time, you as a leader have got access to all of that data and those conversations that are happening. There's not that time lapse. Number four, you need the metrics. You need to be able to track and measure the engagement and the impact of those ideas to know what's working, where you need to put your focus, where you put your revenue, your pounds, and your dollars, and where you need, where you just need to can it because they're bad ideas. And then you need something that's scalable, something that works with a team of 5 people, 50 people, 500 people, 50,000 people, if you want to offer it out to your audience.